Hey guys, what's up? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be a bit of a different video. I'm doing a spring slash summer clothing haul. I've got a bunch of new pieces over the last few months, and I also have a bunch of accessories to show you guys too, and I'm super excited to show you. Like I said, I have accumulated this stuff over the past few months. Definitely not all in one order, one trip. But yeah, I have a lot of cute stuff to show you, and I'm really excited. I love trying out new stuff in the summer. I feel like it's the perfect time. In the winter, I'm always like lazier with my outfits, and I'm like wearing a jacket half the time. So it doesn't even matter, you know what I mean? So yeah, let's just get right into it. So I guess I'll first start with what I'm wearing. So I recently got this tank top from Calvin Klein. I got it at the outlet store. It's just a, I guess like muscle? It's called a muscle tank? I don't know. High neck, and it's like waffle knit material. I also got this necklace. I got it in a set actually with this one as well. And I got them in a set from Zara, and I really like them. I've been wanting more gold necklaces because I have a lot of gold earrings. If I'm wearing gold earrings, I want to wear gold necklaces. So I decided to get a few more, and I think this one's really cute along with this one. So I guess I'll move on to the accessories first and then to the clothes. So the next necklace I also got from Zara, and it's this one. It's also gold, but it has this super cute little A on it, and it's beaded, and I thought it was so cute. I've been liking layering these two together. I think it's really cute, and yeah. If you're looking for some cute necklaces on the cheaper end, definitely check out Zara. The next necklace my friend actually made for me, and I think it's so cute. Very Pinteresty. Just blue and purple beads with some little daisies, and I think it's super cute. Perfect for the summertime. So moving on to some earrings, I first got these chunky gold hoops. I've been wanting some smaller chunky hoops for so long. I found them more difficult to find, but I actually got these ones off of Etsy. I'll leave the name of the shop on the screen. I can't remember right now, but I think they're so cute. I'm definitely gonna get a lot of wear out of these this summer. The next earrings, I actually just got from the drugstore. They're Joe Fresh brand, if you know, you know. I thought they were so cute, and they were, I think they were like $8 or something. Just like these little hoops with some dangly stars, a little sparkly, and I really like them. And then the last thing for jewelry is also, I got the same day as those ones from the drugstore. They're just these silver hoops, but they have little stars. Can I stop dropping stuff, please? And then I also got this pack of scrunchies from Lululemon. I thought I would just show you guys. I'm wearing one right now as well, but there's kind of like a purpley one, this kind of coral pink, black. I guess it's like gray or green, I don't even know. And then there's also a white one, I just can't find it right now. But I think they're really cute, just kind of simple and small. Okay, so moving on to the last couple of things for accessories. I got some like head scarves. I am obsessed with this one, I think it's so cute. I cannot wait to wear it. It's just like this pinkish orangey color. It definitely looks more pink on the screen, but it's more orange in person, with these super cute black kind of sketched flowers almost, and I think it's so cute. Very different than the other hair scarves that I've seen before. And then I also just got this one, which is just kind of like a cream colored one. So yeah, that's everything for accessories, and now we're gonna move on to clothes. All right, so I got this cute little tank top from Zara. It's kind of like an orangey blue tie-dye situation, and I think it's so cute. I'm really excited to wear it. And I'll put the sizes on the screen just for reference, but I think it's so cute. I ordered this with these necklaces as well, and I did order another tank top too that was so cute. I was so excited to get it, but I think it was too small. Yeah, so I returned it, unfortunately, but this one is a winner, so. Okay, so I got this little white sweater not too long ago. I feel like this is just such a staple piece to, you know, go over tank tops or anything like that in the summer when it gets a little bit chillier, you know? This is actually just from Amazon, from Germinate, and yeah, I just got a size small. Super basic, but cute. Right, so moving on, I got this tank top from Garage. Looks very similar to the one I'm wearing right now. Oops. But I think this one is so cute. It just says tennis club on it, and it's super cute. Can I say anything other than cute? With this super fun green color. I'm obsessed with green. And yeah, this one's definitely more cropped than I would normally go for. And I was actually gonna return it, but then I kind of forgot. But with some nice high-waisted jeans, it's perfect. So I really like this one. Also from Garage, I got these, I guess they're like sweat shorts. Kind of like a brown gray color. These don't fit exactly how I was hoping they would, but I still like them. Just definitely just for like hanging around the house, dance, anything like that. And they're definitely a bit of a longer short than I would normally go for, but I still like them. They're super comfy. All right, so moving on to Aerie / American Eagle. Okay, so the first thing I got from Aerie is this cute little sports bra / tank top. I definitely thought it was going to be more supportive like a sports bra. It's definitely lightly lined, so I wouldn't wear this to work out, but I still think it's super cute. I've been loving wearing this just with that little white sweater over top, and I think it's super cute. But I really loved the pattern and the color scheme of this. Yeah, and I do like the way it fits. So next thing from American Eagle, this adorable little blue halter dress. It's kind of hard to hold up, but you'll see in the try on. I'm obsessed with this color. I love the print of it, and I'm super excited to wear this. It's just so precious, right? My battery's flashing and I just freaking charged this. Okay, so the next thing I got from American Eagle, I'm obsessed with, as well as that dress. It's this green midi skirt. I have never had a midi skirt. I am on the shorter side. I'm like 5'2", so I've just never thought that they've looked good on me. They've always just been too long, but I got an extra, extra small to make sure that it wasn't too long, and it's the perfect length. I love the little button detailing here, and also it has a slit, which I think is so cute, and an adjustable waist, which is awesome as well. And again, I love green so much. Even this with like this tank top or with like a little hair scarf, because these flowers are also this color. But yeah, I think it's so cute and I can't wait to wear it. Last thing from American Eagle is this blue zip-up sweater. It's an oversized fit, and it's just a ribbed material, but I'm obsessed with this color, and it's got some really cute little flowers on it as well. Just this with like a pair of leggings, you know. I had also gotten this sweater from Garage, similar to the white one, but it's just in black, and it's kind of a velvety material, more like a velour, the little kind of Juicy Couture vibe. Yeah, another just super basic piece just to throw over anything, really. I also got a new pair of shorts a little while ago. These are Levi's, the 501 shorts, and they fit super good. I really, really like them. I was a bit concerned with all the buttons. The first time I put it on, I had a really difficult time doing them up, but I got the hang of it, and I really, really like these. So the next thing is from Urban Outfitters. I am obsessed with this dress. I've worn it once already, and I just think it's so adorable. It's kind of got a similar flower print to the blue dress. I don't know if these are called like cap sleeves or just like a t-shirt vibe, but it's also just got a v-neck, and it's super flowy, and I just think it's so adorable. Lastly, when I got this top from Calvin Klein, I also got this little bralette, so I thought I would just show you. It's just black with the CK all over it, and the back's kind of cool. It kind of goes open like that. Alright guys, so that's going to be everything for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you did. Feel free to leave any video suggestions that you have for me down in the comments, and let me know if you like this kind of video. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye guys!